Hi, everyone. This is Derek M. Cook, the writer, producer, and host of Monster Kid Radio, the podcast where we celebrate the classic and sometimes not so classic genre cinema of yesteryear. And I'm honored to accept the Rondo Award for Best Podcast Multimedia. It means so much to me. I've been following the Rondo Awards for years. Ever since I first discovered them years ago when I was producing another show, I used to watch the Rondo ballads and use it as a checklist for what was really cool in the past year for Monster Kids. And to be included on this year's ballot with so many incredible podcasts and other nominees, I mean, I still get a thrill. I get a charge out of it. And it's something that I'm going to use to help fuel the future of Monster Kid Radio. We just passed 200 episodes not too long ago, and I've got a lot of really big plans coming up down the line for this year and next year and beyond. Now, I wouldn't have been able to produce Monster Kid Radio without all the amazing special guests who have been on the show in the past. I love talking about classic monster movies, classic fantasy, sci-fi, and horror, and I do it anyway, that I get to do it with a microphone with people that I have never even met in real life. I talk with them on Skype or something like that. It's just a real honor, a treat. It's monster gravy, and I love doing it. Many of you in the room right now have actually appeared on the show in the past, and two guests of Wonderfest, Victoria Price and Sarah Karloff, they've both been on the show as well. So if you see them, tell them that Monster Kid Radio said hi, would you? Again, thank you so much for this honor. This is incredible, and I'm still flabbergasted. I'm still in shock. When I first found out about winning the Rondo, it took me about three times to get the words out of my mouth when I told my wife about it. So it means a lot. I'm touched. I'm honored. Onward and upward. Thank you.